Ready to build a website without hiring a developer or spending weeks learning to code? Website builders make it possible to design something polished, functional, and all your own without touching a single line of code. They've opened the door for small business owners, entrepreneurs, and even hobbyists to bring their ideas online quickly and affordably. If Wix isn't quite the right fit for you, there are other platforms that might be even better for your specific needs. I'm Noel with Jotform, and in this video, we'll talk about what makes Wix appealing, why you might consider an alternative, the most important factors when choosing a site builder, how Jotform can work alongside Wix, and a few alternatives to consider. By the end, you'll have a much clearer idea of which direction to take for your next website. Let's jump right in. If you're planning to create a site and don't have the budget to hire a professional developer, or you're just not confident in your own coding skills, a website builder can be the perfect solution. One of the most popular choices is Wix. Whether you're selling products, offering services, or just sharing your thoughts with the world, Wix gives you a way to do it without needing to touch code. It's a popular option, but like anything, it's not always the best fit for every user. Wix has a lot going for it. Its drag-and-drop editor makes it approachable even for complete beginners. You can place elements exactly where you want them, adjust layouts, and have your site start taking shape in minutes. For an even faster start, Wix offers AI-powered tools that can help set up your site's structure and look automatically. Whether you're building a blog, a portfolio, or an online store, Wix can handle the behind-the-scenes structure and visual presentation so you can focus on your content. One of Wix's biggest selling points is its design flexibility. It offers hundreds of eye-catching templates across all kinds of industries and uses. You can start with a polished look and then fine-tune it to match your brand's personality. Color schemes, typography, layout adjustments, it's all there. And you're not just locked into a pretty face. Wix features also include SEO tools to help improve your search rankings, some useful third-party integrations to extend functionality, and built-in security features to keep your site safe. For small businesses and individuals working with tight timelines and budgets, it's a complete package. So why would you look for an alternative? One reason is portability. Wix is a closed system, which means you can't simply take your finished site and move it elsewhere. If you change platforms later, you'll likely have to rebuild from scratch. Another factor is cost over time. While Wix falls in the middle price range for site builders, higher tier plans can get expensive, especially if you're adding premium features. Finally, there's extensibility. While Wix has some integrations, it's nowhere near as extensive as platforms like WordPress. Certain plugins and third-party apps just won't work, which can limit what your site can do. When comparing alternatives, focus on a few key factors. First, usability and learning curve. Are you looking for something that's completely beginner-friendly, or are you comfortable handling a bit of technical setup? Second, customization. Some platforms make it easy to tweak templates, while others allow much deeper control, but require more effort. If e-commerce is in your plan, look closely at store features like payment processing, inventory tracking, shipping tools, and tax handling. Before we dive into alternatives, let's talk about how Jotform fits in. Jotform can act as both a standalone option and a powerful add-on for Wix. If you're using Wix now or plan to, you can embed Jotform forms directly into your pages. That could be a contact form, a registration form, or even a survey, all without any coding. You can also create a full online store using Jotform Store Builder and embed it into Wix. With over 300 store templates, it's quick to set up, and you can add your products, customize the design, and accept payments without extra transaction fees from Jotform. On top of that, Jotform offers GDPR-friendly tools for collecting consent, form encryption for added security, and HIPAA-friendly features for certain plans. It's all about giving you more flexibility and functionality no matter what platform you're on. Now let's explore five Wix alternatives. First up is Shopify. Shopify is built specifically for e-commerce, and it's one of the most popular platforms for online stores. It covers everything from managing products and inventory to processing payments and shipping orders. Advanced customer segmentation lets you target your marketing, and automated campaigns can run in the background while you focus on other things. Its mobile app gives you full control of your store from anywhere, and there are no bandwidth limits, so you won't have to worry about high traffic periods. Shopify grows with you, but deep customization often requires some coding, and you may need third-party apps for certain features. Next is Squarespace, known for its visually stunning templates. It's a favorite among creatives, designers, and brands that value aesthetics. Squarespace makes it easy to create a sleek, professional-looking site with its drag-and-drop editor. SEO tools are built in, customer support is reliable, and you can access advanced analytics to track your site's performance. For more control, you can customize with CSS and JavaScript, and sales funnel analytics help e-commerce sites understand buyer behavior. The trade-offs? It's less ideal for sites with complex navigation, and it offers fewer extensions compared to other platforms. Weebly is another beginner-friendly choice. It uses a straightforward drag-and-drop builder, and its free plan even supports basic e-commerce, which is rare. You get payment processing, customizable URLs, meta tags for SEO, and a mobile app to edit your site on the go. Blogging tools include social sharing buttons, an RSS feed, and post scheduling. However, Weebly's scalability is limited, customization options are basic, and updates happen less frequently compared to larger platforms. WordPress is one of the most powerful and widely used site builders in the world. You can choose from hundreds of mobile-friendly themes, upload any type of media, and use a block-based drag-and-drop editor to create your pages. VideoPress support lets you showcase videos in 4K with chapters and subtitles. WordPress's biggest strength is its plugin ecosystem, which allows you to add virtually any feature you can imagine. It also has a large community for support and frequent security updates. On the downside, the sheer number of options can overwhelm beginners, and deep customization often requires coding. Too many plugins can also slow down your site or create security risks. Finally, BigCommerce. This platform is aimed at large e-commerce operations. It offers advanced tools like a single-page checkout, supports payments in over 100 currencies, and allows you to manage multiple storefronts from one account. The App Store gives you room to expand, and the mobile-friendly designs ensure your site looks great on any device. Premium themes are available for more branding options. Limitations include annual sales caps tied to your plan and limited variety in the free themes, fonts, and layouts. In the end, the right platform depends on your goals, your comfort with technology, and the features you need both now and in the future. Whether you prioritize design, e-commerce capabilities, or simplicity, there's an option here that can help you create the site you've been envisioning. Thanks for watching today. I'm Noel with Jotform. Don't forget to click subscribe so you can catch our next walkthrough. Until next time.